Namaskaram, my name is Farooq. I am studying 8th class. I prepared a small project on layers of atmosphere. Atmosphere around the earth is classified into 5 layers. These are troposphere, stratosphere, mesosphere, thermosphere, exosphere. All climate changes occur in troposphere. This troposphere circumvents up to 50 km surroundings of the earth. Temperature changes, rain falling, clouds formation are observed in troposphere. If we go to upward in troposphere, 6 degrees Celsius is decreased for every 1000 meters. Up to 50 km surroundings of the Indian atmosphere is called stratosphere. This layer is suitable for playing air caps and jet planes. It has ozone layer. The ozone layer protects our organisms for harmful sun rays. Up to 85 km surroundings of the Indian atmosphere is called mesosphere. This is coldest layer. Ash heads are buried in this layer. Up to 690 km surroundings of the Indian atmosphere is called thermosphere. This is also called ionosphere. Radio waves are transmitted from this layer. Up to 1000 km surroundings of the Indian atmosphere is called exosphere. This is suitable for flying rockets and launching satellites.
మా పాఠశాల విద్యార్థుల మరిన్ని వీడియోలు చూడడానికి లైక్ చేయండి, సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేయండి, పక్కనే ఉన్న బెల్ సింబల్ను టచ్ చేయండి. తద్వారా మేము చేసే వీడియోలు నోటిఫికేషన్ రూపంలో అందరికంటే ముందుగా మీరు పొందుతారు. స్వామి ఇన్ జెడ్పీహెచ్ఎస్ రాలనంతపురం.